Hey, so this is the ceramic banjo that I just finished for my ceramics class. The pot is made out of clay. The neck I got online, it's made out of wood. It's got some like cool carving stuff on it and some abalone inlay on it. But basically I threw the ceramic pot on the wheel, did some carving on the outside, soda fired it, and then attached a goat hide head. And then right now I have a tail piece that's made out of cow hide, which is kind of working, but it's flexible, so it gets in and out of tune really fast. So I might try to come up with some new ideas for what to make a tail piece out of. It's just difficult to find a tail piece that is flexible but not stretchy, because it needs to flex because of the pressure that's being put on the ceramic pot. But anyways, yeah, I'll just play a little bit. It may be out of tune already just from me moving it, but we'll see.